गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ महेंद्र सैनी, फैकल्टी फ्रॉम सिविल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट. आई वुड लाइक टू टीच यू टूडे अबाउट सिक्स सेमेस्टर द इम्पोर्टेंट सब्जेक्ट विंड एंड सिस्मिक एनालिसिस. ओके, हियर वी टू सी दैट इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक ऑफ यूनिट 5 is about the earthquake resistance structure or earthquake resistance construction regarding masonry as well as in RCC frames, RCC structures. Today we will going to discuss about failure in masonry structures. Okay, so we will see in slide one by one various aspect of failures in masonry structures. There are two types of masonry building or two categories of masonry buildings. One is made up from constructed by brick or block or dressed stone masonry, means dressing of stone is done in this type of masonry of buildings, and another is random rubble and undressed stone masonry. RR, it is also known as RR, undressed stone masonry. Okay, in this aspect, vulnerability of masonry structure, there are several type of masonry structures. Brittle masonry, first one. Masonry in which brittle and strength is very severe under cyclic load. Okay, so it is a condition of a masonry. It is a type of masonry. So brittle masonry is this. Large mass of masonry structure means heavy weight attracts large amount of seismic forces. Okay, so we have to reduce the structure weight of the structure. Okay, large initial stiffness means initial stiffness cause large response for earthquake pulses of short natural period, and maximum acceleration response can easily rise as much 3 times the peak ground acceleration. Okay, so we need to improve the large initial stiffness. Another one is seismic forces larger than design value. Okay, in this case we must know that it can be higher, seismic forces can be higher than the seismic coefficient given for particular buildings as per design codes. Next one is large variability in masonry properties. Variability in strength depends on heavily on the quality of construction. Okay, so variability, it depends on the quality of construction. There are some important terms, important factors which affect the seismic behavior of the particular building construction. So seismic design, or we can say a seismic design in detailing, have suffered little damage, okay, in earthquake. So economical design can be achieved if energy dissipation can be ascertained as a result of ductile behavior. Okay, the cracking of masonry cannot be prevented and is not antithetical to the primary objective of seismic construction. So it is a seismic behavior of a building, ductile detailing. The stable ductile behavior of masonry can be achieved by combining masonry with steel and using suitable detailing. Okay, so first study, case study, we are taking here clay brick masonry. In clay brick masonry, cement and mortar, RC slab and lintel and roof trends, often partially, is used, transported from plants. Okay, quality is very poor, insufficient curing due to scarcity block, scarcity of water. Okay, so this is about clay brick masonry. Another is concrete block masonry. What is concrete block masonry? Made from cement, sand, fine stone powder and crushed stones. Many sizes typically vary as you seen. Laid in cement, sand, mortar. Okay, almost no use of hollow blocks and very minor damage to such masonry. So it is better than adapted clay brick masonry in place of concrete block masonry. Okay, there are several type of stone masonry structures like stone slate masonry, random rubble masonry. As you will able to see in the picture, this is RR masonry buildings, stone slate masonry buildings, generally found in poor regions or in village. Okay, collapse, it may be collapse by sudden impact of earthquake. Okay, and RR masonry comes weak. Okay, so in the stone slate masonry, large size of stone is used between layer of a thin slate. Okay, and many layers at joining material provide relatively large effect for the accommodating failure relative between masonry units. Okay, so in the stone slate masonry, skilled labor is required and it is time consuming construction. So for random rubble masonry, undressed angular, means angular stone is used in mixing of mud mortar. Okay, and there is no binding strength between them, no binding material is used, and exterior surface plastered. Okay, and decreased to give false impression of domestic purpose. Okay,